I can't imagine a world without my Hasselblad. I couldn't live without some sort of form of self-expression. Without putting too much importance on style, I appreciate how deliberate it can be. I don't think it's necessarily bad to want something. Lately, I've been really interested in the human experience. So meeting as many different people and hearing their stories and trying to find similarities between them.